There are usually three, one of three, well, a couple of three reasons why my roommate Joe will ever leave his door closed. One, he's asleep. Totally. Two, he either doesn't want to be disturbed or he closed it. And if I want to go bug him, I'm not really disturbing him that much. Three, he's jerking it. He's jerking it. And for no reason, under the event of any of these three, does he lock his door?